We will now have the presentation of the wreath.